today's video. Today is the first like official episode of this series, but it's like episode 3 because the first episode was creating this sim. Episode 2 was decorating this place. I give him a nice new bed, a wardrobe, massage table, computer, a little bar, better sofa, bigger TV, a nice little setup in his dining room, a little yoga mat, and a little what's that? Meditation thing. And then his little bathroom's upgraded too. So we're gonna get into the episode. I have my speakers on mute and I don't have any headphones, so I can't actually hear what's going on. Because the mic picks up too much noise. And I don't have any headphones at the moment. Watch Moonlight Masquerade 3. Is he watching a movie? Okay, so his aspiration is soulmate. So this series will be over once I've created all the once I've completed all the tasks for his soulmate aspiration. So what he wants to do is have a boyfriend or girlfriend, go on 2 dates, become an adult, married to his best friend, then silver on date, achieve soulmate relationship with spouse, perform 50 romantic gestures, and earn 3 level gold dates. Seems quite a lot, but I think this is the easiest one to do out of all the aspirations. Should get him to do some yoga. Practice yoga. I also want to put him as part of the group. I love that outfit. I don't know why it's so cool. Achieve the wellness skill. I haven't had the wellness skill before. Solomon's new skill in wellness will allow him to perform various yoga poses, meditation, and give massage. More yoga poses, massages, recipes, and socials are unlocked at higher levels. Okay. Anyway, we can have him join a club. But which club? Well, he doesn't really have homework. Garden, I don't know. Good timers sounds good. We'll go with the good timers. Welcome to the good timers. I'm happy that you have decided to join our club. We're having a club gathering and would love for you to introduce yourself to the group. We're meeting at the Shrieking Llama. A good night is on the horizon. Join us at the bar. Are you going to make it? Yeah, we'll take him. He's not doing much else. And he might meet some people at the bar. Let's make him some friends and then see if any of those friends can become relationship status. The loading screen takes a while, so I don't know exactly what to say while it's loading. I have a drink next to me, so. Okay. So his little thing's got a crown on it, so he must be the leader. Is it pronounced Bajon? He's also in the Garden Gnomes. Dominic. Oh, they're all leaving. Okay. Is it raining? Oh, they're just walking through puddles, I think. Judith Ward. Okay. Oh, I'm going to click on him and see where he's going. Okay. He's going over here to play this. Solomon. Okay. Drink bar drinks. Play pub games. I assume this is a pub game. So Dominic, oh, he has a spouse. Mila's girl, Jacques Villarreal. I don't know how to pronounce his name. He's an elder, so he's not suitable. Maybe? No, he's got a wife. So we'd have to meet somebody else other than the people in his group. And they're all playing this. Except he's not a group member. I think he's married in married somebody else. There's a couple of girls at the bar. Teenager. He's going down here. Pink door. It's like a members only door, isn't it? Ooh, they're all playing darts. Did he just throw him behind him? It could have hit these two guys. Are they waiting for a turn or are they just watching and chatting? What was that? Join darts. Playing this with Milan. Milan? Not sure how to pronounce her name. He seems to be having fun though. I keep getting these little points and I don't know what to do with them. He also needs to get him a job, and I didn't see any comments about what job to get him in the last video. So I'll leave it for this episode and talk about getting a job in the next video. So let me know what you want him to do. I think I'll send him home in a bit. He seems to have made good friends with the group members. I want to look upstairs, see if there's anybody his age. Teenager. Teenager. Girl. Oh, this guy. Older. What about the bartender? Dawn. Go friendly introduce yourself to the bartender. And maybe we can get in with the bartender. I don't see anybody else around. I love the way he walks. Have you done the friendly yeah, you're leaving, okay. You have to go around the other side of the bar. Wait. Where's the bartender going? Did he just leave? Or is that him? No, that's not him. He left. Did he get a friendly introduction? No, that's just his group members, isn't it? Let's talk to this guy that sat next to us. The new bartender. Okay. Finally introduce yourself to a couple of people. few friends. When did you talk to that guy? Oh, paparazzi. So many of them around. Okay, well, I think I'm going to end the gathering and end the episode. Solomon has learned that there is a stay-at-home dad. Do we want him to date a dad? I'm gonna ask if he's single, and if he is, then we could have a kid to move in with them. He's single, okay. So maybe we can get him with Vera. Or if you like Victor better, just go over there and ask if single. And then that'll decide which one he'll have a relationship with. Did you even ask him, or did the game glitch out a bit? Go ask him. Chat with Maria. Okay, he's leaving. Oh, and Augustine wants to talk to this girl. She's part of the garden gnomes. Markram grabs the teenager. Gordon, save and instruction to him. And then we've got a couple of friends to make friends with. And we'll see how it goes from there. So if you want to comment which sims you like for him to go with, we've got Ver, or he didn't say hi to the other guy, did he? Oh, Victor. No, his spouse. So not him. Who's this? Patterns and Powerhouse. He looks like he's the boss of the Powerhouse. Well, there's another option. Marcus Flex. So, options there or Marcus if he says hello to him. There we go. Marcus or there, they're both wearing orange. Okay, so those are the two options. Stay at home dad or whatever he is, if he is single. Single. Ask him if he is single. Then I'll send him home and end the episode. Okay, cool. Okay, so he's made a few friends. He is single, so that... I'm gonna stop saying signal. He is single. So those are our two options, Marcus or Vera. So comment down below which one you think he should go with, or if you think he should go with a completely different sim. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. Let me know what you think of this sim and this series. I thought he'd be home by now. He's still jogging. Okay, that's all for this episode. Please like, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't already, and share with your friends because they may like this video too. Hurry up, Solomon. There we go. He's just heading home now. Bye!